Hey, nice job over there.
Yeah, yeah.
Danilo, we need another Jose.
Jose!
Driving through the frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno.
We don't have a house.
What?
We don't have a house. I can't say we don't have a house. What is that? Not a house.
Okay, so we gonna talk about Bruno.
We can't afford a billboard, sir.
Helpful, Moxie. Really glad you're in the room right now.
I don't need any reminding, sir, considering you blew most of our salaries on an obnoxious TV ad last week, one that you then additionally paid to have run for a full 3 hours on a channel nobody watches. Okay, sir. I'm sorry, a commercial jingle is not comparable to musical theater. Nobody actually likes the jingles.
I liked it.
Do not agree with him in front of me. I'd like to go on record and say that incident was Luna's fault. Dispatch is supposed to give us the right info on the target. It's very simple. You sit on a, and the, do your job!
Oh God, it was one time! If I hadn't slept with that privileged asshole, none of us would have access to the living world.
You what? While we are on the subject of family, can you stop finding me and Millie outside of work?
Come on, sweetie, it's not that big a deal.
Excuse me. What?
Ma, I called you 2 days ago. A cappuccino machine.
Uh-oh.
Ah! I've been waiting for this moment. Heavy and all, but whatever happened to the fang blade?
Wait! Wait for me!
Objects in the mirror are closer than they appear!
Bigger!
Oh, great! Let me make a note of that. Giant snake has wee itty bitty weak spot that'll be totally impossible to get at because the thing is too ridiculously huge to do anything to stop it!
Are you done?
Yes.
It stays in one spot?
Stays in one spot! How are we supposed to do that? So that's the Serpentine Master Plan! Wicked!
Hey! There you guys are! I could use a little hand.
Those who don't fight, teach.
What? You did what?
Yeah! You did that?
But we're running out of time! The camp fundraising deadline is next week! And Pinkie Pie's already hosted a bake sale. Twilight and Fluttershy had that doggy daycare. And Sunset Shipper and I planned this car wash. Oh, I do! So, we're in the middle of the jungle. And we're being chased by henchmen who are shooting poison arrows at us! When suddenly, out of nowhere, the shadow of a giant beast appears! Wait a second! Isn't this a scene from the latest Daring Do book?
Oh, yeah! That's why it seems so cool.
Never mind.
Okay, I got it!
Please, do tell.
Whoa.
Ah, cut!
Sorry, but at this point in the story, Stalwart Stallion would be known as Mojo. What? You think he wants Daring Do fans to call him out for making a mistake like that?
Let's go again. And this time, say Mojo instead of Stalwart Stallion, okay?